I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lies down his life for the sheep. Good morning, friends. We may be very well aware about the nature of true shepherd, who always leads the sheep to green pastures. He always tries to feed his sheep with good food. In today's gospel passage, Jesus presents himself before us as the good shepherd who is ready to risk his life for us, the sheep. And he has proved how a good shepherd must be by sacrificing his life on the cross to redeem the whole humanity from the bondage of sin. As religious, we are called to carry on his mission by becoming good shepherds. In our lives, Blessed Chavara, our founder, was a good shepherd during his time. He always worked hard for the spiritual growth of people and trust to his care. We all know how bravely he fought Rocco schism to protect the Kerala church. There are numerous examples of his shepherding the people, especially the poor, illiterate and marginalized. The starting of Pallikudams, introduction of Pediatry, old age homes, etc. are a few examples of how a great shepherd he was. So, dear brothers, we are especially to share the love of Jesus to become the spiritual keepers of people. Let us reflect on our lives. Do we listen attentively to the voice of the Good Shepherd, Jesus Christ, and obey his voice? Do we prepare ourselves to become shepherds of his people? Let us pray. Lord Jesus, you are the Good Shepherd who watch over our lives. May we be ever attentive to your voice and submit fully to your wise rules. Draw us near to you that we may always find peace in you. Thank you. Have a nice day under the protection of Lord Jesus, the Good Shepherd.